YouTube channel, The Craven Road. I hope you guys have watched our previous videos. If not, please watch it now. And if you're not subscribed it yet, please subscribe also. As the name says it all, it's Craven Road. And the crave means about food and the row is about travel. But today's vlog is something special. We are dedicating this vlog only for Crave. And where are we? We are at the Sugar Factory. The Sugar Factory has a wide range in its menus. This is an American brand, however, has a wide range of fusion items in the variety of cuisines. This is, as the name says, definitely focusing on its candies and bars. However, the burgers are yummy in taste. We'll take you through all of this right now, right here. So stay tuned and watch our whole video for further updates. Outlets, may it be in the US, may it be in the Dubai, or in the UAE, or in the entire world, as you enter the Sugar Factory, every Sugar Factory outlet has the candy bars. And that's why it's the Sugar Factory. Sugar Factory has an amazing range of beverages and desserts too. But before trying them, let's order some appetizers. Yum. Before we have appetizers, I would like to tell something. The staff here is extremely, extremely customer centric.
Added to that, I would also like to mention for the vegetarians, you have a lot of scope here as well. So this place is not only meant for the non-vegetarian lovers, but also for the vegetarian lovers. Also, this is extremely hygienic. All the COVID measures have been taken care.
Yes. So
this place has been sanitized well. And now, we are just waiting for our food's arrival. The one that I'm going to try is one of the signature dishes here in the Sugar Factory. It's rainbow color. It's the most Instagram friendly, beautiful, colorful burgers. Let me try and tell you how it tastes. It's juicy, it's brilliant, it's great. You must try.
These are the firecracker strips. You must be knowing how good it is. Please try.
Guys, this is Mac and Cheese Pops. This is just awesome. Incredible, I must say.
guys, this is a lollipop passion goblet and it's divine, just divine.
Now let me try this hot beef sundae.
Have you been ever wondering why this is called a sundae? That's because this represents an ice cream and the pattern is an ice cream. But however, this is beef with mashed potatoes.
Guys, this is just amazing. So it's topped with the mashed potato and at the bottom there is a beef brisket. So almost it is a perfect combination. You must try it.
This is the red velvet cake with the red velvet ice cream. I've heard about the red velvet cake, but have you heard about the red velvet ice cream? Let's try. This combination is too good. Please try. It's all
love. It's too good. Honestly, man, I did not know this, okay? This was definitely a surprise to me as well. My buddy, I didn't know about it, okay? So, yeah, well done, guys. So, well, this is the end of our vlog. Unexpected one, though. If you like the whole video, then what you need to do is press the like button, smash the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. We love you guys. Cheers, Kevin Crow.